Hello friends, today in this video I will talk about native and non-native English speaking countries. If you are living in a non-native English speaking country where the English is not first language and you want to improve yourself in English language, then I think that you should watch and listen the videos of your native English language speakers if you are beginner. Because when you start listening or watching the videos of your native English language speakers, their accent might be understandable and you can understand their accent very easily. If in the beginning you start watching videos of native English language speaker, then you will face a lot of problems while understanding the accent. Because their accent is different from your accent, and if you can understand the English language, but their accent will be different, and you will face problems while understanding their accent. No matter the words they are speaking in their accent, if those sentences are spoken in your own accent, you can understand very easily those sentences. But because those sentences are spoken in different accent, you are not familiar with. So this is my suggestions for you, that in the beginning, listen and watch videos of English language speakers of your own country. Because your accent will be the similar with those speakers of your country. In this way, you can improve yourself in English language. And when you feel that right now, after sometimes, after 1 year, when you feel that right now you are able to understand your own country accent very easily, then you should try to listen or watch the videos of different accents. You can also watch videos of those countries where the English is not first language. And because in each and every country accent is different. There are so many non-native English speaking countries and their accent is different. You can then listen or watch videos of non-native English speaking countries. When you feel that right now you are able to understand the accent of non-native English speaking countries, then you should try to listen or watch the videos of native English language speaking countries. That accent, such as the American accent, the British accent, where the English is first language. In this way, you will improve your English very easily, step by step. First of all, listen your native accent. Then listen your listen non-native English speaking countries accent. Then listen the accent of native English speaking countries. These are the three steps. With the help of these steps, you can improve your English language very soon and very easily. And you will get a command on English language in this way. If you will mix in the beginning, you are watching or listening the accent of American, you are listening the accent of German, you are listening the accent of your own country. No, step by step. First of all, listen your own country accent, then non-native English speaking countries accent, then native English speaking countries accent. In this way, you will improve English at best level. Hope you find this video useful. In next video, I will talk about some other topics. Till then, allow me. I am Altaf Malik and you are watching me on my English language channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.